throw the touchdown?
You know what? I couldn't handle the pressure of knowing that they were going to throw me the ball. I was like that beach receiver where the ball's coming right into my hands, wide open, and I just dropped it.
Here it is. The Cleveland Browns team against the Kansas City Chiefs. That's right. The Cleveland Browns team against the Kansas City Chiefs. Go Cleveland.
Yeah, we saw some good from Calamania that he's had a touchdown pass in every game. He's made some mistakes out there, but they still like this kid. And I think that one of the things they really enjoy is the fact that his play style is very similar to Deshaun Watson and going DTR. And so I think having three quarterbacks, presumably he's going to end up on the practice squad, but having three quarterbacks that are all pretty similar, it makes it easy because then you can just keep the offense the same no matter what happens from an injury standpoint.
And let's remember that if you are going to utilize the new emergency quarterback rule, you have to make the 53-man roster. You can't be on the practice squad elevated for the game, and then if the first two guys get hurt or are disqualified, then you can use it. It's very different. You have to be on the active 53.
Right, and I think the trade of Josh Dobbs opens up another roster spot because you get the sense that the Browns are probably only going to keep two quarterbacks now, whereas when you had Josh Dobbs and DTR, it was kind of a conundrum about, you know, do you really want to only keep two and try to save a space for somebody else? Because you probably have to keep all three of those guys.
That ball ill-advised, and it gets picked off. DiCaprio. That's right, DiCaprio Boodle, the best name of the preseason with the INT.
Something is just right.
Just throwing it into too many red jerseys on that one.
Yeah, there was about 15 Chiefs players over there. It looked like me swarming the buffet yesterday. It was just an ill-advised throw. He had his eyes to the left, staring down his receiver the entire way. That's a sure way to funnel all of the defense over to the direction you're trying to throw the football. I'm sure as soon as he let that one rip, he wished he had it back.
Chiefs now have moved on to their third quarterback. It is Chris Oladokun. Now getting the snaps. Hands it off to Prince. He splits some defenders, gets it inside the 15, down close to the 10. De'Anthony Bell with the tackle.
As you see, the Browns defense are getting shredded a little bit here, not having anybody setting the edge, forcing the ball to come back inside.
Oladokun, a first-year player out of South Dakota State. Presumably a practice squad candidate for Andy Reid's club. Prince again bottled up quickly as Matthew Adams gets a hold. Now this Browns defense has got to tighten up. They've been giving up big play after big play, and of course their offense didn't help them at all on the last drive.
Still pretty hot here in Kansas City, although it's not 100 like it was yesterday. You can see some of those big fellas being on the field a lot here in these last couple drives, getting a little bit tired, not getting quite the same push, not showing quite the same quickness that they were a little bit earlier.
Second and 10 for the Chiefs. Oladokun, flushed out, throws to Bushman, touchdown!
Ah, fiddlesticks! Something is just right. Fiddlesticks. That's it.
I'm not saying a single word.
Howdy, I'm Miles Garrett, and I'm Joe Thomas.
Something isn't right.
And even if we were Miles Thomas or Joe Garrett, we'd get the same level.